The AI agents are here. What does it mean? How does it work? Let me show you a quick example you can use right away. So we have a large language model. It can perform multiple tasks. It can answer questions. It can complete sentences and more. This is our brain. Now, assume we can give this brain legs and we can tell the chatbot, hey, look at that document. Please check my other video on RAG, Retrieval Augmented Generation. Assume you can not only hand it a specific document, but also let it search a specific site or the entire internet for information, or let it use an API to retrieve any type of information. For example, check the price of that stock you are monitoring for a long time. Next, let's give it hands. We can give the system tools it could use. Maybe send us email, text, whatever. Or maybe, if the stock price got to the right level, purchase it right away automatically. And we got an agent that can automatically do some work with us. Let me show you the simplest way to do it using LangChain React and OpenVINO. LangChain React is an easy framework, one of many, of course, to create a simple agent. You start with an LLM, this is our brain, and we will of course use OpenVINO to run it on our hardware in the most efficient way. And now, we will use that LLM for multiple tasks several times. In our very, very simple example, I will ask the agent to solve the following equation. 3 to the power of 5 and multiply that by the sum of 12 and 3 and square the result. First, we will provide the task to the LLM and tell it that these are the tools we can provide it. The tools in our case will be multiply, add, and exponentiate. The model will process the request and come up with a process or a flow to complete the full task. For example, here, first, use the exponentiate tool to calculate 3 to the power of 5. Then, use the add tool to calculate 12 plus 3. Then, use the multiply tool, and so on until you get the final result. The code is fairly simple, so we're basically executing an agent and hand it a prompt with the task. This agent executor is using the agent and a set of tools. Here is the definition of our tools. We are using very simple functions, for example, the add tool, just add two numbers. But tools could be any function you like or any API you'd like to operate. And we have the definition of the agent. At the heart of the agent, there is a chatbot. Here we have OpenVINO executing a full chatbot pipeline. Let's run it. Search for OpenVINO, download, many ways to install. The virtual environment is my preferred choice. Activate, upgrade, and install. Look for the OpenVINO notebooks and just follow the installation guide. I'll run the Agent React notebook, link below. And I'll choose the React LangChain. I'll just run the cells one by one. First ones are just installation. Here we define the tools, all kind of definitions and instructions for the prompt, choose a model, and use Optimum CLI to download the model directly from Hugging Face to OpenVINO format, and the data will be int4. This can take a while, and the model is here. Choose a device to use, and now get the LangChain pipeline. Define the agent. You can speed up the inference using KV caching. See my other video. Here is the agent itself, and let's run it to solve the equation. Now, let's see how the agent is handling the problem it's been given step by step. First thought is the entire process step by step. First, calculate, then calculate that. And here is the first action. Use the exponentiate tool to calculate 3 to the power of 5. And we even got a result. Next, need to add 12 to 3. Action and result. and the next operation, and now we need to square the result, and it is ready to provide the final answer. Here it is. If you'd like a more sophisticated example, scroll down. Here we define how to get an answer directly from Wikipedia, and here how to generate an image out of a prompt, and this function will get you the weather in a specific city. And in the next demo, we will generate an image of the Big Ben based on the current weather in London. So the engine has to retrieve the current weather in London and then generate an image. And here it is, the Big Ben, cloudy skies, London, what else? Congratulations on your first agent. There are plenty more examples in the OpenVINO notebook repository. Try them out. Links below. Subscribe. Thank you.